Ah, there's a spot.
What? Mr. Reddington, no. No.
Greetings, gentlemen. Please don't get up. I come in peace. I've heard rumblings on the wire that you're planning some sort of schoolyard ambush, and I thought it prudent to see if we can work things out over a meal. Baked bread, settle our differences. Pimento loaf isn't really my thing. In fact, when I get out of here, my very first stop will be Augustine in Manhattan for a simple omelet. Yum. What about you?
I'll be at the Blue Lounge in Amistad, toasting your grave.
You must be the one with that record collection I envy so dearly.
Yeah. I also got the blade that's gonna carve you like a pumpkin.
Jack-o'-lantern.
Huh?
A pumpkin is a gourd. Jack-o'-lantern is the carved pumpkin. Either way, it doesn't matter. I know what you meant. I still envy your record collection. Baldomero, what do you say we call this whole thing off? What happened in Iztapalapa was a terrible mistake. I regret it dearly, and I had no idea she was your mother.